is so versatile and a complete ride or die product for me. Now I've used a lot of hairsprays that give the right balance of volume and hold. But that's not all that a hairspray can do. Hi ladies, I'm Niyati, aka Nia, and today I'm going to show you 5 hairspray hacks worth knowing. So whenever you're working with a hairspray, always ensure to choose the hairspray according to its purpose. For instance, if you still want your hair to look bouncy and natural, then opt for something that has a light hold. Whereas if you spend a lot of time in creating an elaborate hairstyle, then go for something that has a stronger hold. Always remember to keep the nozzle away from you. Check if the nozzle is gummed up, clean it up, and then the spray will spray like a mist, exactly how you want it. While spraying, always ensure to keep it 6 inches away from your scalp. This is especially important for those that have a sensitive scalp, and that's it. So now we're ready for some hacks. Hack 1. Tame baby hair. So my first hairspray hack is going to tame down all those baby hair. Now these small wispy hairs are found on the hairline and they're often quite fine and unmanageable. While I've seen a lot of people create hair art out of it, I think I just prefer them tamed down for a sleeker look. For this hack, all you need is a toothbrush and a hairspray. Spray the hairspray on the toothbrush and then gently run it over your baby hairs to smooth them down. This hack is going to tame down every single strand of your baby hairs right away. Hack number 2, smoothen flyaways. My second hack is gonna help you tame down all those pesky flyaways. Now these flyaways are those little bits of hair that you often see flying everywhere. Now I've tried to tame them down a lot of times, but I know they slip away somehow. So here's a hack that my hairstylist friend has suggested. Take a hairspray and spray it into the palm of the hand and smooth down the tresses. This trick flattens flyaways and even frizz without weighing down the hair. Hack 3, quickly dries nail polish. Want to rush out to meet your friends, but you have a coat of freshly painted nails on? Problem, right? Well, let the hairspray rescue you this time. Just spritz the hairspray 8 to 10 inches away from your nails. Make sure you don't get too close, or else this could cause little air bubbles that will appear on your nails. Let it dry for a minute or two on your nails and then wash your hands to get rid of the stickiness. Hack number 4, give your bobby pin extra grip. So my next hack is for bobby pins. Now bobby pins are such an important hair accessory. They are almost like an angel in disguise and also a style savior. But it can be a big pain if they don't have enough hold. So for extra grip, just spritz the hairspray over the bobby pin and then insert it into your hair. The hairspray will give the pin an amplified hold. Hack number 5, useful in setting eyebrow hair. If you are one of those who has bushy brows, then this hack is going to be a total savior. Hairspray is known as a holding agent. So mist hairspray 8 to 10 inches away from the spoolie and use it to sweep the eyebrow hair from the inner corner to the arch up and then the tail of the eyebrow. This will groom your brows and help them stay put. I hope you like this video, and if you know an interesting hairspray hack, then do let me know in the comment section below. As always, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to Be Beautiful right here. Until next time, bye!